city decided that we'd head out west. We've been east and south, but it didn't work out. We were getting nowhere fast. Me with my guitar and him with his saddle, trying to outdo the rest. I sang my heart out and he rides in Bronx town. That's what me and Billy do best. We took Interstate 20 till we ran out of money at a place just past Abilene. So I sang at a honky-tonk and he broke a bad bronc, and we bought some gas and some beans. With a whole lot of luck in an old pickup truck, we made it to New Mexico. We pulled up in Clovis and I sure didn't know this was far as I ever would go. I needed some strings, Billy wanted a ring, the kind that the Indians make. A voice said, "Hello boys, I got silver and turquoise," and that's when I saw her face. She set a fire to me, a green-eyed lady in old jeans that were faded. No, I didn't know this would happen in Clovis, but I called her baby. I asked her with care if she'd like to share someone my kind. I said, "I ain't a winner, just a hard-living singer." She smiled and said, "Meet me at 9. We ate tacos and talked, and then we took a walk in the clean southwestern air. Then we went back to her house. I took my guitar out and sang of my joy and despair. She served me her wine and she helped me write lines to songs that I could not complete. And her eyes seemed to say, 'Put that guitar away, it's something that both of us need.' What a beautiful sight was her face in the light from the candles there on the wall. And we reached the heights of good love on that night, and I hope that we never will." Call her baby, baby.